Good evening, everyone. I'm Adu Sharma from 6A Bodhi International School. We are having online classes due to the lockdown following coronavirus. Our biology teacher, Mrs. Karuna Lakmera, has kindly asked us to make a model of any human organ system. I have chosen to make the respiratory system, which I have made from the scrap materials used at home, as because it is locked down, we can't go outside to the shops, so we have to use the things that we have at home. I have used a straw to represent the nose, and I have used the straw body to represent the trachea, which in usual terms means the windpipe. I have used two balloons to represent the left and the right lungs. As I told you before, this is a working model, so it has to do something. So, when I breathe in, when I breathe out, the balloons inflate, which you know is the lungs. And this is actually what happens in the human body. When you breathe in, the lungs inflate, and when you breathe out, the lungs deflate. When you breathe in oxygen, which is O2, and when you breathe out carbon dioxide, which is CO2. You might be wondering, what actually are the purposes for having a respiratory system in our body? There are two main purposes, which are, firstly, it helps you to breathe, gas exchange, breathing in and breathing out, and this is in every animal and human for breathing, otherwise you can't live without it. And this, as I told you, the second one is that when deoxygenated blood comes into the heart to be oxygenated, it comes to the lungs. As you know, the lungs are the air storage tanks for the body. So from the storage tanks, in terms, the air gets into the blood and the blood becomes oxygenated. Then the blood goes through the heart and goes to all parts of the body to spread oxygen so the body can be healthy. Otherwise you would be weak and you'd be tired all the time. I hope I have been successful in explaining to you what exactly the respiratory system is, and thank you for listening to me.